Getting rid of flies comes down to correctly identifying them. Knowing what kind of fly you have will help you know what kind of food source to look for. House flies are typically going to be going into decaying organic matter that is in a trash type situation, and your flesh flies are going to be going after dung, carrion, open mammal wounds, that type of thing. So knowing what kind of fly you have will help you know where to look for the source.